You know what I really hate, trendsetters? When you wake up in the morning and the side of your face is all wet and you find out the neighbour's bull terrier came in the night and rooted you in the ear. Jeez, I hate that. Jeez, I hate that. It happens to me every weekend. You know what else I hate? When you're a really funny comedian and you're travelling around a lot and you're living in hotel rooms and stuff and you don't want to use room service and you always carry something in your suitcase and that, and you get out a tin of Spam, right? And you get the key and you go to open it and it slips and you slice the end off your dick. Jeez, I hate that. Happens to me all the time. And I still got lots left. You know what else I hate? I hate it when you go to a drug party, the cops pull up out the front, you got a chunk of hash, you don't know where to hide it, you stuff it up your friend's bum, the cops leave, you go to smoke it, you get the wrong piece. Jeez, I hate that. Hate that. Got any policemen in tonight? Huh? You got to be careful, they'll sneak in with the humans. No, I was just joking. Just joking. I've been getting pulled up a lot by the breathalyzer. I don't reckon it's fair. I reckon when you get pulled up by the breathalyzer, you should have to piss in a bottle and a policeman should have to taste it. That way he'll know exactly how much piss you drank. I was in this.